right, guys. Back here at the camper. Left Lowe's. And, yeah. What I'm going to do now is I'm going to go ahead and get this paint. Blue paint, because I see a little touching up I need to do back in the bunkhouse room. And it's looking good, y'all. Check it out. No, it's a little dark in there. It's kind of hard to see. I don't have no lights on back there. But that blue looks good. That blue looks damn good. All right, guys. Finished up on the little bit of blue I had to do in the bunkhouse room. That room is completed with pink painting. Only thing needs to be done is to put the new carpet down, put the door hinges and doorknobs on the cabinets, put those back up, and put the curtains up. And that room is done. So until I get the carpet to put in there, I'm just gonna use it for a storage room. So everything that's in here is going in there. Waterproof patch and seal tape. They said it always keeps some stuff like this on here, so this is the track for the doorway, the entryway for that other room. TV for the back room. King roof mount antenna. Can't wait to get it all put in. Just for local channels. Doors. I need 8 hinges. I need to wash these. Mom says she wants those lamps. I don't know what she's gonna do with them, but Mom says she wants them, so she can have them. I don't want them. Not sure if I showed y'all this or not, but you'll see it when I get ready to install it. Always some good stuff. Scratch out door. Curtain rods. Old curtain rods. And an ironing board. Got the room all cleared out. Nothing's in the way. I wish this was a true pocket door. Slides on this little track, which is great. Separates the zones. Probably gonna take it down to paint behind it. But I like it. Wonder, can I get that? Can I get that in black? I wonder, can I get that in black? I'm not sure if I ever opened up this, not sure if I ever opened up this bed. So, let's see. Okay. So, do I take out bed? I think I take out the bed because, and those two night
table or nightstands. Got to figure out how to get those out along with the bed so that I can, I gotta get this carpet out of here.
I mean, the carpet is good under here. It's just that I need it gone. I need to, you know, I want new stuff. I want it all new.
But yeah, I just wanted to give y'all a quick update of what I had going on here at the camper, the RV, whatever you want to call it. The bunkhouse room is finally at its last stage, and that's just putting in a carpet, screwing the light fixtures back up. I'm actually going to change out the socket. I got some new sockets. They got USB ports that I'm going to be putting in because, you know, technology. I want to say they got USB C and regular USB ports. I mean, just look at it. Can y'all see that blue? I don't know if you can see it. It'll look better in here once, the walls are all nice and bright and white. But it'll look a whole lot better in here once I put the curtains up. I put all the other stuff back up and put the new carpet in. Matter of fact, let me go ahead and cut these lights out. Restoring the main room like we did the bunkhouse room. So, when y'all see me on the way back over here, y'all know what I'm gonna be doing. Taking this bed out to do nightstands, two nightstands, and probably this door. This little barn door. I think it's a barn door, actually. It slides on a track, and it just covers this doorway, entryway. So, haven't seen this movie in so long. It's on Peacock. Y'all remember Tremors? Oh, man, I was, I don't know if I was a teenager or maybe not. I'm not sure when it came out, but check it out.
Look who done decided to come over here with some ice cream.
Got us some Ben and Jerry's over there.
Mm-hmm.
She said good too.
Mm-hmm.
Well, guys, look like I'm done for the day. Kick back and finish watching Tremors. Since we got that home Wi-Fi working on, got a little bit of TV in here. So the next time you see me, I'll be pulling this out, pulling all this stuff out, taking up this carpet in here, and sanding down the walls so I can get them primed, painted. You know how I do it. Anyway, thanks guys for watching. I really appreciate it. We have broke the 100 mark record for subscribers. I'm excited about that. Let's make it 200. Let's make it 1,000. Let's try to get 1,000 subscribers. Share with your friends. Drop your comments. Can't wait to see y'all. Well, I guess y'all can't wait to see me on the next one. So I see y'all on the next one. Peace. Scratch outdoors.